don't look at me like that. I'm just gonna do like a weekend vlog, and we're starting off.
You know what annoying orange is?
She just ruined your whole intro.
It's okay.
I searched up Oompa Loompa.
Well, yeah, I just realized you're so short.
Just tell her the tally.
Oh. Wait, look at the mirror.
I'm short. She's literally, I'm short.
I remember when I first met Tally, I was like, she's shorter than I thought.
Ow.
Anyways, I'm gonna take these down. And they've been there forever. You'll see what's next. Anyways, I'm taking them down and placing it with something. I'm making a vlog. A weekend vlog.
I'm Ella's sister.
Hello.
That's Tally, that's Abby.
I'm Ella's pet giraffe.
This is Ella's pet dog.
Wasn't it Gabby's yes. dog?
No, this is my aunt's dog. Yeah, okay, guys, out. How do you say out in Spanish? Vámonos.
Let's come on.
Adios. Adios.
That doesn't mean go. That means you're leaving.
Okay.
So you go like, adios.
Because these are going to be taken down and replaced with something else, and you'll see. I know, you're very intrigued. Hey guys, so we've just been making TikToks. Whatever. We've just been making TikToks, and now we're going to actually start on the walls. Should I do a transition? I'll be like, boop. Ready?
Yeah.
Bella, come on, let's go. Oh. All right, I'm gonna take these down. Guys, I've had these up here forever. It's like, the soccer ball. You don't know why I'm upset, neither do I. I'm fine if you let me be alone. Hey guys!
No, Ella, can I vlog?
Oh yeah.
Oh, I got it. Thank you. Oh, your phone's kind of tiny. I mean, not that it's a bad thing, I'm just not used to it. We're kind of lost, but I'm leading.
This was actually close.
Yeah, no one said it was close. She said the...
Should we eat it?
Just kidding.
She said...
that's not an opening.
She said the hayride was closed, but she... They have a... Okay, someone take the camera, I'm tired.
You're like, I'm done. Funny story, we got here.
Funny story, actually really, really sad story.
Oh, when we got here, the lady was like, we're actually closed. Oh, that's corn. Ew. All right, so anyways, like, look.
What ew. Is it?
Okay, keep going. There was a beetle on the ground, it was huge.
Raisin.
No, that wasn't a raisin, it was moving.
I can take a picture of this and then I'll caption it like me and my amazing friends. Ahaha.
No, you can put, but my captions are always so corny.
I don't think
we can.
That's a very, no, it's like open, but like it's narrow. It's a very, really place movie.
So I just said that we're gonna probably go to Rayleigh's and buy pumpkins because slim pickings over here.
Yep.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
All right, I'll just talk to you later.
He said he applied there, and then when I did,
we did get out.
Literally.
In like 5 minutes because of Gabs.
I think. Oh my god, she's coming down.
We. Oh my god. Just climbed Mount Everest.
We're gonna take pictures in front of. Guys, we're at Somi Somi. Oh my god, you guys is like golf masks both come in. Gabby. None of us have had this, right?
Freak you.
No.
Okay, yeah, so it's
first reactions.
These are our costumes. I'm going as I went as Olivia.
I would never dress like
yeah, because you don't have style.
I don't know how to do that.
I think that's what I'm getting.
Oh my god, guys.
Oh.
Suspicious.
Wait, what's this?
I need water.
Oh, do you want to help him?
They're saying. This is nice too.
Ew. I don't do.
My arm.
We'll 10 just, out of 10.
We'll just talk to you guys.
Rate your ice cream.
Oh yeah, 10 out of 10.
I said moo.
But.
Wait, is this 8 out of 10.
8. I told my mom that I was in the album. And she didn't listen. She got to come to my room. She's like, I listened to it. It was so unclassy of her.
What?
She's just old fashioned.
Okay, Miss. Are you adopted?
Send this to your mom.
Now I have to watch everyone finish theirs.
Why?
Jazzy came
back. Because I ate too fast.
My fanciest birthday party was second grade. Because we went to the bounce house place.
My fanciest birthday was my second grade birthday as well.
What'd you do?
I went to the American Girl style store and I ate in the cafe.
Oh, damn, the cafe.
Wow.
She's expensive.
I had a littlest pet shop birthday at my house.
Really? And you didn't invite me?
No, I didn't like your skirts. I'm just kidding.
Whoa. Okay, I used to wear like really long skirts because I didn't like wearing pants. They were too restricting. So I was like, I'm just gonna wear long skirts or leggings.
If I'm gonna be honest, I'm like not a big fan of matcha, but like I love matcha.
Like, you don't, maybe, do you, like, not like the drink?
To be 100% honest,
I hate it.
I've never seen two very
best. Guys, we just finished eating all of this.
I'm kind of full.
Just a little full. Guys, where are we now?
I don't know.
Really?
I was like, what?
Oh.
Oh.
Aww. Aww. Look how cute it is.
Okay, actually, we didn't find any pumpkins at Raley's, so we're going to a Safeway. We're gonna get pizza.
Oh my
god! Evie, live footage of you almost dying.
Is that your title? I almost died.
Yeah, Evie almost died, not clickbait. Door number 3. Or no, number 2. Now we're at Safeway.
It's yo. Literally Halloween week for the forecast.
Guys, show your pumpkins. Yo. Guys, we're carving pumpkins. Oh, funny story. Jazzy and I, just kidding. We had to get white pumpkins because they didn't have any more orange.
You can paint it orange.
Yeah. My hole is too small.
Can I paint it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, yours is nice.
Other like seeds.
Oh, my second.
Yeah, you're not even in it. Yes.
Gabby,
we're okay. Gonna all not tell each other what we're doing, and we're just gonna see if we all do the same thing. Ella, are you painting yours or carving them?
I'm gonna carve.
Okay.
Where's my tool?
That's my collection.
I'm not that bad.
That does not look bad.
What?
I was trying to draw like an X.
I have a sleepover at
Ella's. Oh, that's not that bad.
Mm-hmm. I wake up and then I get a Charlie horse and I'm just in pain.
Dude, what's a Charlie
someone
horse?
Has to hit you.
It's when no? Like your calf cramps up, right?
It's when you're like, you get hit like right here or like on your knee.
You're right.
It's like an erased driver's board.
The camera can't see me.
Oh.
Shut up. Oh, piss off. Shut up.
No, guys.
Why?
Oh, piss off. Sorry, I'm not British.
No. It's because it's ugly.
True.
She's letting out the monsters.
Calling out the monsters. I've seen this movie so many times, I just know what's happening in my head.
What's happening?
It's like everything's like blowing up or kind of they're like smoke and stuff.
Oh my god!
Ooh, perfect.
Because she like freaked out. New bangle.
Ooh.
Bangle.
Gosh, I think my tooth filled on there.
Oh,
really? You have cavity?
No, I don't. It's like close to being a cavity.
Oh. I'm cavity free, guys.
I think you have like laughing gas, right?
For cavity?
And then
there's
like monsters. That's what happens at all of their fish.
It's your
our biggest fear?
Death. Pizza.
You mean Mercedes?
Mercedes.
Took you guys a second.
No one did it. No, call me slow.
Shut up.
No, what's like the worst way to die?
To you guys.
Falling.
Really? Falling?
Falling? Like down a cliff?
Getting exploded.
Getting like actually, a thing burning.
No, probably getting a disease. Like having to suffer.
Oh, wait, yeah.
Drowning is scary because like you'll be like drowning. There without.
Oh yeah, drowning can be scary too because like that's like long. It takes a while for you to actually like fully die.
Oh yeah,
because
then you're just sucking. And burning because your like skin is getting like
yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be a nice vlog.
We talk about our biggest fears on Halloween.
Oh my god, it's so cute.
To do like
what is that?
Like during
teachers. Or guys,
can you tell?
She just hated on every. Mm-hmm. We were like the worst leadership class ever.
She hates
babies. I didn't see two.
Wait, can you tell what water? Can you put hi, Miss Kincaid, if you're watching the vlog?
Oh, yeah. Everyone's looks good except mine.
Let's all talk about the people we
didn't finish yours.
Yes, I did.
Oh, I thought you were going to paint on it.
Haha. Yeah. All right. I'll catch you later.
You can wait.
Please stop. Alright, I'll catch you later.
I really can't eat it.
Miss Gill, thank you.
Anyway,
wait, what movie was that? Because I feel like I've seen it.
It's coming of age movie. It's any movie, to be honest.
Okay. See you later. Oh, and Miss Gill.
Thank
you. Anyway, how much better? Action.
See you later. Oh, and Miss Gill?
Yeah?
Thank you.
Anyway, have a good summer.
You too.
What's the question? Why are you whispering?
No. It looks like a princess. Like how they have their hair. Like
self-love.
No, not like that.
What if we pranked you and we pull out a straightener?
Wait, I don't want these hairs.
Okay.
Oh my god, my head is just in it.
It's like tinfoil. Okay.
Do you,
can I have gloves?
Yeah, there's gloves in there. It said it came with them. Oh, they're on the back. They're here. See it? Okay, let's answer some questions, guys. So, okay. Should I wet my hair? Yeah, I should, right?
I don't think you need
to. Oh. Unwashed dry hair. Yeah, it's unwashed dry hair. Wait, Evie, can you do this?
I don't know. What am I supposed to do?
Put this in there.
Okay, one of the questions was tour of your mansion, and funny story, I haven't even seen all of Evie's house. Yeah, I haven't even seen all of Evie's house. Like, I haven't even been in her backyard, but I've known her since fifth grade.
It's because every time you come into my house,
we just, like, go cold. To your...
It's what? Cold too, so like I don't want to go outside.
I'm spilling.
Oh, hey, wait, guys, this sounds like a stupid question, but what's chlamydia? Sorry, I don't know what it is.
It's a question.
I thought it was something that happens when you get cold. No,
that's
like,
what
when, oh, that's what I was thinking.
Did someone ask that?
No, no, I just saw this TikTok and they're like, I forgot
okay,
what it
shake
was.
Shake it up.
Oh, favorite song, guys.
Well, Ariana Grande's album.
The one yeah. that I just heard on Girl vs. Monster, I don't know what it's called.
Wow, fake fan.
My favorite songs right now, POV by Ariana Grande, Lucy by Jaden Smith.
That's not pretty. Grab a towel, Evie.
Can you lift your hair?
Oh.
I'll just do the bleach part. I'll try to get the bleach part done.
Afterthought by Joji and Beanie. Is that how you say her name? Is it Benny?
Beanie.
Yeah, Beanie.
I don't know.
Benita.
There's this character in A Raisin in the Sun.
I was Benita. Do you have tinfoil? Because I don't really want it to touch her skin. Yeah. Just in case. You have to.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a character in Raisin in the Sun, which is the book we're reading in English. Her name's Benita. And Benita is pronounced like...
Benatha?
Benatha. My god,
okay, Jazzy, what's your favorite songs?
Oh,
what's your favorite song?
I didn't hear you talking.
I don't know.
Yeah, we all like Ariana Grande's new album though.
Yeah.
I'm just imagining like my hair just like falls out. You like take the tinfoil out and just like.
And then
right. Do you guys have a favorite holiday memory?
Yes, I do.
I was in elementary
school. Two of my cousins from the opposite side of the family.
And they got into a fight in my brother's room. And the
a real fight?
Yeah. And then one of my cousins knocked the tooth out of the other cousin. And then he was like, they had to go home. And I was just walking frozen downstairs. It's the most beautiful time of the
year. Lights fill the street spreading so much cheer. By the way, we're dying to eat Ella's hair.
Oh yeah, we didn't
even
dress that.
We didn't even dress anything.
I
don't want to miss out on the holiday. But
I can't stop staring at your face. I should be. If you could be any person for one day, who would it be?
I would be Bill Gates. Or like Jeff
Drain.
Bezos.
Drain. Dread.
Sorry.
Okay, we've done the bleach.
What?
Sorry, I hate you.
Oh, I didn't feel it.
Okay, you're about to have pale blonde hair.
10 minutes. Set a 10 minute timer.
I gave you my heart. Can I sit here?
Yeah.
But the very next
okay.
day.
Okay. Well, I don't know.
That's like the easiest question.
What? But
why do you have answers for everything?
I know.
It's my interviewing skill.
Guys, soda
I've
or juice?
I've answered these questions.
Juice.
You have?
I say juice.
Soda or juice?
I
thought we were talking about Jewish.
Oh no.
I
like juice because I love apple
juice.
Juice.
I like Capri Suns and yes. juice and apple juice.
Okay, yeah. Best Halloween candy. Best
Twix.
Candy.
No, Twixies and everyday candy, but my favorite Halloween candy is getting like sour things.
No, my favorite are the sour punches that come in.
Yes.
Oh my god,
and
there's only
those
one.
Are the best, those are the best. Those
and there's
best.
Only
oh,
one, so
no.
you have to savor it because it only comes
is
in
my
pack.
Guys, what do you have a tea? My friends had a party and didn't invite me.
Wait. So now she's here.
Okay, what's the next question?
Okay, how's life?
Pretty bad, honestly.
Kind of bad.
You do?
I've been crying a lot.
Yeah.
Is it time for Yazi to get deep now?
No!
I'm
okay, it's okay.
Besides math, everything is
like. Besides math, everything's going super well.
All our lives are like pretty good.
Yeah,
wow.
I love
okay, everyone.
Yell at the end. zodiac signs?
I'm an Aquarius.
Aries.
I'm a Capricorn.
I'm a Gemini.
Funny story, until a few years ago, I thought I was a Pisces.
No, same. I thought I was a Taurus. Okay, favorite TV show.
Stranger Things is one of them. I like the
I like All American.
Oh, that's a good one. I like the Umbrella Academy.
I'm indecisive.
Wizards of Waverly Place. Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
I like Kicking It.
You be getting it.
Okay, no, currently my favorite TV
show. Still listening.
My favorite TV show is Wizards of Waverly Place. Because I love Mason and Alex.
Oh my god, Mason.
Sweet. I love Mason. Do you have a picture of Mason?
No. I'll insert one.
Okay. Picture of Mason. No, it has to be from this episode.
Above my head.
You can send it to me.
Okay.
What? We're gonna clean it up, or I'm gonna clean it up.
No, I
think she's talking about your ugly pumpkin.
Wait, what?
It's cute! I loved it.
Guys, Jimena says she's our biggest fan, so hi, Jimena.
Hi, Jimena.
Okay, when is my merch dropping? Guys, I don't know. Should I
December 25th.
So it's basically going to be like this kind of crew next thing. But instead of saying Stranger Things, it's
going to
say
Aya. You were
going to
say that?
Shipping does cost $100, and it'll take about 5 to 6 weeks.
Yeah. So.
Little disclaimer.
Favorite song from Ariana's new album. That's what Catherine said.
Off the Table. Or My
Catherine,
Hair.
Catherine, I love you.
POV, Off the Table, and My Hair.
I literally just like Positions the most so far. And then I like Motive with Doja Cat.
Motive minus Doja Cat.
And would you rather marry for money or love?
I didn't answer.
Money.
Okay, money. Live in a mansion with no Wi-Fi or a 10x10 cabin with unlimited food. Live in a mansion with no Wi-Fi.
Because if I'm living in
if you live in a mansion,
I'm obviously doing well.
Yeah. Okay, mansions never have Wi-Fi.
Yeah, because it's
and
so big. It like can't
you can use LTE.
You need like two different.
That might have been the funniest moment hearing
that
story.
That's a good story.
Yeah. What is the best thing about your life right now?
My friends.
I think my friends. Like the fact that we're here.
Well. Oh, you stared me!
Come back the other way.
Oh. What?
Hello?
Where's Gabby?
I never seen Gabby before.
You have to edit it so it looks like Gabby
bleach
just comes
blonde.
Oh yeah, and it's like cut from there to here.
Oh, like super fast?
Yeah.
Oh, you stared me!
Come never seen Gabby before.
Oh, is that what you said?
How long have you gone without showering?
I don't want to answer.
4 days only.
A month?
No, a month. That's gross.
What's the dumbest thing you've ever done on a dare? I licked a garbage can and then I got sick.
I'm so sorry, guys.
What should we do? How much time do we have left?
I'll check it again at 11. You only can keep it on for like 30 minutes.
Then. Oh, yeah. How long has it been?
Okay, this is the second round. It's not blonde by the third round. Like, reapply one more time. And you wash it out with soap and water.
What?
With, like, shampoo. Then you dry it.
Can you, like, FaceTime?
Yeah, you can FaceTime.
Okay.
Yazzie will
apply it. I don't have confidence in my hair.
Guys, what's one thing that bothers you most about this world? That people don't care about other people.
You're saying
that. Like, selfish people.
One thing that bothers me about this world is...
I knew you were gonna say that.
Always one of them got ugly.
Now mine is actually just the fact that people like are so inconsiderate and don't care about others. I wish everyone just would care about other people. What's the thing that bothers you the most about the world today? The fact that people vote for him.
When people are sick of the coronavirus but don't do anything to stop the spread. I just want Corona to be over. But then they go out and party.
Basically just people who are selfish.
Basically
and don't
just
care about
TV
it.
In general.
What? Sorry.
I know.
What invention doesn't get a lot of love but has greatly improved the world?
The microwave.
Wait, what?
I use it every day.
What invention?
Doors.
Shower curtains.
I was gonna say shower heads. Water pressure thing that like determines how like the water pressure, because some people don't realize that they have such good water pressure.
Okay, can you
get
water? Yeah, say it.
Oh my god, water pressure.
Like, oh yeah,
it's like light brown.
Drip check. So now it's just me and Jazzy. Yazzie.
Baby girl.
Olivia. Evie had to go drop Gabby out.
Stupid Gabby. I don't like her.
Yeah,
I'm kidding,
we don't,
I love you,
we
Gabby.
Don't
that
like
Gabby.
Ella,
like,
is turn
your
body
facing
out
me.
Her
highlight.
Not
yeah,
highlight, the water.
Oh, God. There's Gabby.